As you can tell, we're getting rather plagued by seagulls sitting on our chimney and serenading us. We've been listening to this for about 10 minutes, so I thought perhaps the only way to make them stop is to go out and try and film them. Yeah, there's one up on top of our chimney. Yeah, I like to come back. Don't know why they fancy our little corner so much. Seen a lot of activity in the sky. No longer perched on our chimney. Noisy birds. Yeah, they seem to be circling around here. And my chimney pot's in this high location. Why should seagulls spin around in one location? Makes such a noise. Luckily they're not perched on our chimney anyway. And when two or three of them are on top of that chimney stack, the sound travels right down the chimney into our lounge. Anyway, I think the worst must be over for the minute. So pretty vocal though, but are they going elsewhere? Oh, right. Hopefully we'll get a bit of peace and quiet now. They must ask words, and as soon as they got in, and those two are serenading us again. They're gonna come back. Hopefully they've gone now. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, Valdis going out early, but she said have a look at the sky because it's quite colourful this morning. And sure enough, look how orangey it all is. Seagulls are still about. Where are they now? Still flying around. Yeah, there they are. There's the culprit. His beak with all that noise is just above our chimney pot. Let's zoom in on him. Oh, he's gone. Yeah, they don't seem to like being videoed, but we're not too keen on our orchestration either. That sky is rather interesting, anyway. Hmm. to be turning my blue now. Looking at the back of our house, close up of one of these noisy seagulls, just doing the tape. Fuss it's about, I'm sure.